Keep us close to Pierce.
You got it. Shit! Are those rockets? Get them off me!
Just keep going. I'll take care of them. Probably because they want us dead. Just keep flying.
Something that belongs to me.
Who is this?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morningstar and I'll pay you top dollar a head.
I'll think about it.
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
The Morningstar wanted to buy their girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
Have a famous Steelport pimp if we aren't using him. Girls are all yours, Z. Put him to good use.
What the hell are you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in, we hit him with a Montreal screwdrop.
Yeah.
That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.
Oleg, you think I can trust Viola De Winter?
I think she and her employer held me captive while harvesting my DNA.
Jeez, guess you're holding a grudge.
I simply think one must question her motives.
Fair enough. Speak of the devil. Hang on a moment, Oleg.
Looks like the information about the ship was useful.
You want to meet, don't you?
That obvious?
Send me your location, I'll consider coming.
Well then, I'll be waiting for you.
Oleg, we have a meeting to get to.
Nothing slows me down.
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together.
Right. Johnny's dead because of you.
Johnny's dead because he thought he could do everything on his own.
So what's in it for you?
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
You play nice?
Like I'm always gentleman.
What is that?
Nothing good. Let's go.
The Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Let's hope the front's clear. Who were those guys?
Soldiers of some sort, though I don't recognize the uniforms.
Whoever they are, they want us dead. Maybe Kilbane sent mercs.
He thinks his luchadors are unstoppable. I doubt he'd ask them to sit this out.
So we got a new problem.
That's great.
Seriously? Laser guns? Oh. That's right! Well, this got worse.
This place looks surrounded.
What the hell are those things flying in?
They've cut the power to the elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
Can't I just hide it?
They're dropping soldiers off up here.
That wasn't much of a challenge.
Is there?
If you think you'd be better at it.
No, no, that's all yours.
Come down from the wall. Get
the Watch those snipers across the street. Incoming air.
You know who you're fucking with? You ever see this tech before?
It's me, Lieutenant Green. Way beyond the private sector.
That should worry me, shouldn't it?
A little.
More of those high-tech jets!
Get us across!
In this city, who is it? I got you, big guy.
Get up! You are escaping!
Enough of this. You go. I'll get their attention.
What the hell are you doing?
Come out of there, little man!
We'll head to the crib and hope they don't follow.
You sure you can get us there?
Sure. No, not really.
The Saints are gonna own this city. Get in the cop car, quick!
To organize something on this scale.
Look around. I don't think these guys are being picky about which gang they're shooting at.
Then who called them in?
I'll worry about that when I'm not being shot at.
Helicopter! Come on!
Looks like it's not just us they're after.
Who knows? We've been busy running for cover.
Thanks, Shawnee. We'll be back soon.
I hope.
My name is Cyrus Temple, commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit. I'm here to answer your questions about the STAG initiative.
Yeah, so how long, excuse me, sir, one question, please. How long will STAG be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Reynolds.
How will STAG impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stillwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go? Thank you for your time.
Pack it up, we gotta move.
I got 20K on this game. Damn!
Now it's a draw.
This isn't over. Sup?
It's not safe here. You guys clear this place out, I'll buy you some time.
Pierce is loading the trucks. I will create a distraction at the park.
All right, that should spread them out. I'll start some shit at one of those stag bases. Pierce, how's the pack-up going?
Slow. We got a lot of shit.
Just take what we need.
What do you think I'm doing?
And Pierce, leave the chessboard.
Man, that's cold.
Let's see what toys these guys have. Looks like this thing has all their mobile base locations. Pierce, get things moving. I got their attention.
We're rolling out in the convoy now. I'll let you know how the streets are looking.
That one was for you, Johnny.
Deadly force on the state has been authorized. Bring that VTOL down.
Hover and a jet mode? Oh, it's like a helicopter that doesn't suck! Woo! Talk to me, Goose!
Reinforcements are rolling out.
Murder time! Fun time!
I want roadblocks set up.
All right, good to go now. Get our AWACS in the air with full escort.
We're flying in more troops? Fuck that, better hurry this shit up.
Flight mode engaged.
Investigate all possible Saint vehicles.
I'm en route, just hang on.
Flight mode engaged.
I want all units checking in with command.
Thank you. mode engaged.
Focus fire on that VTOL until another target is located.
Some people just can't fight. Pierce, tell me you're getting close.
We're trying to keep a low profile here. We can't go speeding through the streets.
Well, they got an AWACS plane flying with a lot of escorts.
You serious?
Look, just get there. I'll think of something.
I want eyes on the target at all times.
Nothing slows me down. Come on, coming!
I'm Joshua Burke. Hey, on TV I play Nightblade, an exceptionally good-looking but misunderstood vampire who risks life and limb every week to keep the world safe. The men and women of STAG put their lives on the line every day to protect your city against gang violence. Want to be a real-world hero? Talk to your STAG recruiter today. I know I have.
Nightblade's the face of STAG? Why don't you just put someone in a fucking deer suit?
Hearts and minds will win the war, my dear.
Shock and awe wins war, Senator. Authorize the Daedalus and this will all be over.
Absolutely not.
That kid's gonna get himself killed.
Well, you ensure Josh Burke's safety, or I'll find someone who can. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.